Well then, let's continue our adventures in Santa's home. Level 53. No. Santa!
Hi, Evelyn. Finally we meet again.
I don't know what to say. Don't tell me you were expecting us?
I was. I knew that Paige was going to be in the school musical. I thought it was time to let you know you can stop blaming yourself, Evelyn.
Stop blaming myself? 50 years ago, I stole Christmas from Snuggford! Wow, you really did. And I just found out they've written a musical about what happened because of me! And worse, I'm going to star my own granddaughter. I have nothing to be proud of.
It's going to star my own granddaughter. Oh, but you do.
I don't think so. You look great! So authentic!
Emily?
Stay right here and I'll get...
Paige?
What the heck was that about? Oh dear. What is this? Dishes, ham and beans and roast duck. Isn't it supposed to be roasted duck? Maybe not. Oh well.
Give Francois everything he needs.
Okay.
Yes, yes, yes.
We already have 5. Oh no, no, stop.
Thank you. Well, how do I look? You looked a lot more Santa this morning. Where did you run off to? I didn't go anywhere. Honest! Whoops, careful now! Kris Kringle! Oh my god. Okay! Challenge, super speed, everything works super fast! Alright. Yo. Oh. I forgot. Shop. All right, back to the story. with some extra drama, apparently, because people don't recognize each other when they're in Santa getup, apparently. Interesting. Oh my, please forgive me. I thought you were my husband. You mean Santa? Yes, of course. Who else? And why on earth are you wearing that suit, Patrick? Before we left Snuggford, Paige was very upset over an incident at her preschool. I wanted to give her a pep talk as Santa. Well, people do dress up like Santa all the time. But since you're here, wouldn't it be easier to just have him talk to her? Him? Oh, well, it's just, I know what to say to her. Okay, thank you for clearing that drama up directly. Or immediately, I should say. Presents, gift mix, present pack. Okay, we're on our way to unlock these. That. Oh damn, there's so much left. Alright, cool. Never have two of the same items on your tray. Oh joy, thanks. Oh god, really? Okay. Okay, you've been here for 2 seconds. You literally just walked in through the door. Don't even try. You don't get your wares in here before you even walk in through the door. Like, nah. You gotta actually tell us what you want and then wait. That's how this works. Oh my goodness. Then they all get angry because they can't get their whole order at once because I can't have two of the same things on the tray at the same time. Which makes it impossible. Okay, is it just me or is everyone less patient on this level? Oh my goodness. You will have to wait over there at the table. Wow, if you don't give them full orders, they all get very angry. I was just gonna say, this is not the same, come on. Something.
Of course, dear. Anything.
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus.
Oh, dear child.
Aww. Anyways, that's it for this episode, so thank y'all very much for watching, and I'll see ya.